Hi guys, in this video we're going to solve the problem of Google Drive's video is still processing in a couple of different ways. So let's jump into it. Over on Google Drive, we're just going to get a video and drag in a video. Here's one I made the other day, MP4 format. And what you can see, it's now uploading to the Google Drive. So we're just going to wait a minute for that to happen. So you can see the video in here, but if I click on it, it's actually going to come up with this warning here. Video is still processing. Try again in a few minutes. But obviously, sometimes you really need to get hold of that video quickly. So there is another way that you can do this. You can either get the link and see if it's going to work in this way. So anyone with a link, copy the link, then add it to your browser. Go to the link and it should come up with that video again. You can see that video is still processing. Try again in a few minutes. Now, the reason for this, guys, is because the video has a lot of different things, and obviously it's uploaded, but it's now starting to process and create the actual video in the file after uploading the data. So it could take a little bit of time. Other ways you could try would be to click on the download button. But right now we can see that we've gone through the different options, which you can try all of. And if you can't work out through any of these guys, you're just going to have to be patient and wait for the video to upload. If you enjoyed that video and got some value, hit that thumbs up button for me. And if you're new to the channel and you want more how-to videos, then make sure you hit that subscribe. Thanks guys. I'll see you in the next one.